It's okay there? Can I go? The members of the Security Council were briefed by Mr. Joseph Mutaboba, Special Representative of the Secretary General in Guinea-Bissau, on the situation in Guinea-Bissau. The members welcomed the progress made by the government of Guinea-Bissau on its stabilization and reform agenda and the launching by the National Assembly of a process for reconciliation and dialogue. The members stressed the critical importance of the president, government, political leaders, armed forces, and people of Guinea-Bissau continuing to meet their responsibilities to work towards national reconciliation, maintain stability and constitutional order, and respect the rule of law. The members of the Security Council reaffirmed that security sector reform remains critical to peace and development in Guinea-Bissau and expressed their support to the efforts undertaken in particular by the UN, AU, ECOWAS, and EU, and underlined the need of the United Nations Integrated Peacebuilding Office in Guinea-Bissau in collaboration with all relevant partners to continue to coordinate international assistance in this area. The members of the Security Council welcomed the continued engagement of the Peacebuilding Commission and encouraged it to assist to government of Guinea-Bissau in mobilizing the support and resources needed to consolidate peace and security, as well as promote sustainable development in accordance with the national priorities elaborated in the peace building, in peace strategic framework for Guinea-Bissau. The members of the Security Council will remain seized the efforts to consolidate peace and Guinea-Bissau.